Where does rain come from? What is mist? What is the water cycle? Well, all of your questions will be answered. Because today we're going to be learning the water cycle. Yeah, that's right. Anyway, so... yeah. Wait, do you... I don't know if you see that, but there's something there. What is that? Well, oh no. Water spike? Oh, water vapor! I'm guessing you can't see this in real life. Water vapor? Where are you going? What? What? Yeah, it's a whole different world. Oh no, wait. Hey, I think they just turned into a cloud. But anyway, that when they were going up and the sunbeam things did something, you know what this was called? Evaporation. Yeah, so yeah. If you... you can actually do an experiment at home, but I'm not going to be showing you that. Anyway, I think I know what is when they turn into a cloud. Condensation. Wait a second. No, I know what happens after condensation. And trust me, I know I am not happy about it. Yeah! Wait, did I just freeze time? This is rain. Can I move it? No. So, yeah, this is pretty... I can fly now? This is so weird, but anyway. This is called precipitation. Wait, not convection. Precipitation. Okay, let's unfreeze time. Let's rewind. I can fly down. Okay, so look, it's coming, raining down. And yeah. Okay, let's force wood. Collect it into the water. This is called collection. And yeah, that is the water side. Oh no. Okay, the powers are going out of order now. Well, I'll see you next time. Goodbye!